In my father's house, there are many mansions. And what did he mean by this?
Now, we are trying to interpret what a great savior, a great prophet, a great illuminati tried to convey to mankind about his own experience. So far as I can interpret it, it refers to this, that in our normal mind, we have an impression that the consciousness that we possess is the last thing possible on earth. We treat it as the ultimate thing. For instance, it is very difficult for me to convince an average individual that his consciousness is totally different from one who has a super consciousness. It simply cannot be imagined. And one may try one's best. At the utmost, he would imagine a person who is more intelligent or who is more versatile. But he cannot imagine what this higher consciousness means. It is something totally different. What, in my view, she is referring to is that in the house of my father, there are many mansions, there are many stages of awareness, of life divine, because he is using the word mansion. Mansion refers to a palace, to a building of very palatial proportions. So mansions means that there are other dimensions of consciousness, other dimensions of life, which is a fact that throughout the universe, it is not only the human consciousness or the human beings or the human intellect, but there are other worlds, other planes of being, other planes of consciousness, other planes of intellect, in which there is life, some of which is much more evolved than we are. So he is referring to this, that to show the stupendous power of God, that we are but creatures in one of his mansions, in one of the compartments of life, and that there are many more compartments and mansions in which other species of life